Welcome to Toccata Tuesday. I'm Edwin Lawrence, the Dean of the Berkshire Chapter of the American Guild of Organists. Our members' recital launches on Mardi Gras, Tuesday, February 16th, 2021. At a members' recital, you expect to hear several different players showing off what they do best at the organ. This recital is no exception. This time, however, since we're virtual, you hear each player at their own instrument, the instrument that they know best. So you have the beauty of hearing a virtual tour of organs in Berkshire County as well. We are grateful to our member Scott Bailey, who's been the technical director of this project. He's done the editing of the product that you will be seeing and hearing. Please enjoy the recital. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Joy Mullen, and I'm standing by the organ console here at St. Stephen's Episcopal Church on Park Square in downtown Pittsfield. And today, I will record two selections for you to listen to, both by Bach. So, this organ was originally installed. It's an Austin organ, and it was Opus 276, and it was installed in 1910. There was a new console put in 1949. There was a tonal rebuild in 1956, and then another new console in 1981. And before that, the antiphonal organ was put in the back of the room, and many people say this is the strongest part of the organ. And we won't talk too much about the console that was installed in 1981, because now in 2014, we have another new console. And this is a refurbished console from Trinity College in Hartford, Connecticut. And it is beautifully done. The wood is mahogany, and it matches the furniture that was pre-existing here at St. Stephen's. So it fits in beautifully. And this is an amazing console, and the fact that it has 99 levels of memory in the Peterson solid state combinations system that it has. You can pre-record music, and then it will play it back like a player piano. The only difference is that the keys will not go up and down like you would typically see on a player piano. So you can pre-record in advance, and we've been using this function quite a bit during the pandemic, because then the person recording the service doesn't have to listen to me play it five times in order to get the music right. There are a copious number of stops and pistons and buttons that you can push. There are about 50 ranks of pipes here, and in conjunction with the console being put in, the Reverend Bruce McKay Williams donated a Vox Humana, which we put in and installed at that time, and he also paid some money towards installing it. So we appreciate this gift. You will not get to hear the Vox Humana today because we're playing loud organ music today. So the first piece is In Dearest Freude by J.S. Bach. It's BWV 615, and I'm sure that you know it already, but in case you don't, it means In Thee Is Gladness, and it is composed for New Year's Day. And in fact, the prelude in here right before In Dearest Freude was composed for New Year's Eve, and it's a more prayerful, ornamented setting of the chorale Das Alte Jahr Vergangen Ist. So this piece of music is appropriate whenever you have a joyful occasion, no pun intended. And then the second piece is the postlude that we used on Christmas Eve. And In Dulce Jubilo, it's the Fantasia arrangement by Bach, BWV 729. And when you watch the recording, you will see how the postlude came out on Christmas Eve with all the decorations here in the sanctuary and beautiful pictures of the creche. And we decorated to the hilt, even though we could not have anyone come and attend. So you will see, I think, beautiful images. You will see shots of services from services past when the place was pretty well filled up with people. And so it was just a beautiful way to end the virtual service at St. Stephen's this past Christmas Eve. So, without further ado, here's the organ music.
Thank you. Preludi by José Elias, Catalan composer, 1675 to 1749.
I'm Edwin Lawrence, Minister of Music here at the First Congregational Church of Williamstown. I'm privileged to play this organ that was built in 1956 by the Andover Organ Company. For our program today, I've chosen to present two pieces of my own that are based on hymn tunes. One of them is on the tune Innocence. We sing this tune to the words, "Christian, rise and act your creed," words by Francis Albert Rollo Russo. The other is Servant Song, "Won't You Let Me Be Your Servant," written by Richard Gillard. For Servant Song, my videographer and sound editor, Teague Murphy, and I were inspired by a perfect October day. We couldn't believe how beautiful the surroundings were, and so Teague has created a visual postcard during that music that will remind you of an autumn in the Berkshires.